close you can get to a drop
of
a neutron star.
Okay, today we're going to be seeing how close you can get to a drop of a neutron star. So I have a cube here, just at normal Earth density. Put it on there. It weighs around only 5 grams. So now this is getting really heavy for the size of it. Whoa. Holy cow. Oh, broke my thing. Broke through my jar, got so heavy. Holy cow. So you can see it's extremely heavy now for the size of it. Barely pick it up. So I would say this weighs around 1 pound now. Okay, I'm increasing the density. I can't even hold it anymore. Oh, it went through the table. Whoa, it just shot through the earth.